Philadelphia starting their season tonight in totality. In fact, they are the only team into play tonight who has yet to play a ball game. And the opening salvo for Philadelphia. 1-1 in Atlanta on the goal by Cory Vitarelli, the 5'10", 220-pound Peterborough, Ontario native. The lefty who spent last year in Colorado sends one in. And we're at 1-1 in Metro Atlanta.
Yeah, just a pass across to Vitarelli, and Vitarelli immediately redirects it over the right side of Poulin, just late getting over.
Bringing Vitarelli over could be quite the coup for them. This guy played sparingly last year in Colorado, just 6 ball games, but he had 14 points in those 6 contests, 8 goals and 6 assists. Well, they really love what they could be in 2019-20.
And that was started with